Record the video where you want to make the collab. Then cut the video so that you just have the original size from the video. Go to FlipaClip and make your animation for your part. Use green screen. Download your animation. Then go to CapCut or that app that you have and put the recording video in CapCut and then for the overlay, your animation. Click on Cut Out. Then put your part there where you can have your part. This is just a test animation. You don't must slow down your part.